Here we're asked to simplify a complex rational expression. To do this, we're going to multiply numerator and denominator by the LCD of all the given fractions. In this case, we have denominator of y, 4, 16, and y squared. And we can see the LCD then is 16y squared. The idea is to clear these fractions by multiplying numerator and denominator by that LCD, 16y squared. When we do this, we have to take care to distribute. After we distribute, we then simplify each term. In this case, in the numerator, y cancels, and that'll leave us with 16y minus 4 divides into 16 4 times, so minus 4y squared. In the denominator here, 16 cancels, leaves us with y squared. And then here, y squared cancels, so we're left with minus 16. So you can see, multiplying the numerator and denominator by the LCD clears the fractions. Now all that's left to do is factor and then cancel. In the numerator, notice 4y is the GCF. Factoring out of 4y, we'll be left with 4 minus y. In the denominator, we have difference of squares. That factors y plus 4 times y minus 4. Now here we have opposite binomial factors. So in the numerator, we'll write 4y times negative 1. Factoring out a negative 1 here, we'll be left with y minus 4. And then we can see the factor y minus 4 will cancel. And that leaves us with negative 4y over y plus 4. And we can write that negative in front of the fraction bar. Negative 4y over y plus 4.